I used to define myself as a director. I realized in my head that's what I was. And then more recently, I've realized that just a bloke who goes out and walks his dog and occasionally goes and does bits of television or filming. And it's important, it's a small statement, but it's a very important difference that I'm not, you know, it's what you define yourself as. And I think it's dangerous to define yourself as what your career is and not be just yourself.